You know, folks, this is John McMillan, and I'm going to test out my new look. This is from Mikel, Elijah, and whoever else on YouTube that I know, like, or don't know. Let's see if Jackson still can handle the new Lightning McQueen now.
Get ready! Lightning is about to strike!
There still is someone under the new Lightning. I hope this new look of mine is in the Cars 3 movie.
Boy, it's a beautiful night here at the Florida International Speedway. And the stands are packed. Fans just itching to catch a glimpse of tonight's event.
Ben.
Now, if you ask me, Jackson Storm's got to be the favorite in this one. I just don't see anybody keeping up with him. He's got to be the guy to beat.
Good luck out there. You're going to need it.
Got this, Lightning.
You're off.
Just like you talk, Doc.
I'm not 100% comfortable with this.
React, don't move. It works every time.
I've done better.
I still got it.
Hey back there.
Trust me, I won't be out of first place for long.
No big deal.
Oh yeah, did you see that?
I've done better.
Oh yeah! Woohoo!
You haven't won yet.
Giving it all they got out there.
Storm, you are gonna pay for that.
You're still trying to win this?
Yeah, well, don't let it go to your head.
Making this way too easy.
Wow! What did you do? Lightning nails the landing. I am speed.
Yeah. See you later, pal. Yes. Nice chat, but I got a race to win.
You really should leave this to the real racers. Consider this race over.
In reverse? Now I've seen everything.
I make this look good. Everyone taking notes?
Trust me, I won't be out of first place for long.
By who next? This is hardly a theft.
Stay with me! Ka-chow!
You had a lot of air on this.
Don't get too sure of yourself.
Yeah. It's a gift.
No big deal.
Seriously, think you can beat me? Can't complain about that.
Let's see a rookie do that.
Let's see who's currently losing. All right, let's keep the tires rolling.
Oh yeah, did you see that?
You do not look happy. Something I did?
Yeah, well, don't let it go to your head.
Let's see a rookie do that.
No big deal.
Learn this from my buddy Major, world's best backwards driver.
All right. You know you don't belong here, right?
That couldn't have gone much better.
Don't get too sure of yourself. Seriously, think you can beat me?
Now this is more like it.
I do.
Boogity, boogity, boogity! Let's go racing!
It's hard. Break it loose.
Trust me, I won't be out of first place for long. You're still trying to win me?
I'm not 100% comfortable with this.
Don't take it personally. I beat everyone.
How about we pick up the pace?
That was incredible! Learn this from my buddy Mater, world's best backwards driver! React, don't think. Works every time.
All right, let's keep the tires rolling. Hey, pal, stick to
the... Wow, look at you go!
Hang on, this will be a tough one to land.
How's the view from back there, guys?
Yeah, well, don't let it go to your head. We'll see if you can be fighting again.
Say it with me. Ka-chow!
I've done better.
Great view. It's like I'll see myself win twice.
Getting tired yet? This is hardly a thing.
You do not look happy.
Something I did?
Finally, some competition.
Say it with me. Ka-chow!
Don't get too sure of yourself.
Can't complain about that.
Are the cameras on me? Make sure they're on me.
Old school move. That couldn't have gone better.
Haven't won yet. I've mastered every sim on the simulator. Can't beat me. Nice chat, but I got a race to win.
Rest yet? You should be. But this is more like it.
Racing without looking? This is risky.
You're making this way too easy.
Last lap. Come on, Lightning. Now this is racing.
Impressed yet? Getting tired yet?
That racer is in the zone.
Would you just pull over already?
Hey, you guys doing all right? Oh, yeah!
Woo! Back on the ground, safe and sound.
Friendly competition. This is going to be easier than I thought. You're making this way too easy. You've been watching me, huh? Learning what it takes?
Yes. Oh, hey. It's you guys.
Don't worry. You'll get an autograph when this is over.
That was incredible.
Whatever. Not bad. No big deal. Is anyone really surprised?
Storm? You are gonna pay for that. Focus. Speed.
I am so stoked about this. Oh yeah, slipping and sliding, baby.
Take care of yourself.
Trust me, I won't be out of first place for long.
Are you you see what I'm seeing? They're in reverse.
All right, let's keep the tires rolling.
Haven't won yet.
I've done better.
Oh, things are
now that's a perfect landing.
You're still trying to win this? No big deal.
React! Don't think! Works every time!
You seriously think you can beat me?
No big deal. I still got it!
Yet? Don't get too sure of yourself.
You're making this way too easy.
All right, let's keep the tires rolling.
Here.
Yeah, well, don't let it go to your
head. Yeah, baby, that was a big one.
Yeah.
Time to see a real winner race.
Complain about that.
React! Don't move! It's okay! I'm okay!
I've done better.
Let's see him try and catch me now! I am speed!
No big deal.
Yeah,
it's a gift.
The final lap. Here we go. Pitch it hard, break it loose.
You seriously think you can beat me? I'm still gonna win, don't you worry.
Guys.
Finally, some competition.
How are you looking back there, guys? Great view. It's like I'll see myself win twice.
This is hardly a set. You know you don't belong here, right?
Guys doing all right?
Getting tired yet?
I still got it.
We'll see who speeds by who next.
Here comes lightning.
Can't complain about that.
That was incredible.
You seriously think you can beat me?
I am right where I want to be.
Hardly a set.
React! Don't think! Works every time!
No, that's not possible! Natalie, tell them who the real winner is!
I'm Chick Hicks, and this is Chick's Picks! Have I got a story for you tonight. Lightning McQueen actually did it again, his third win in a row.
But well, it would seem that Lightning McQueen isn't quite done with racing yet. Although I could have won that with a way faster time.
That race was fixed for ratings. You know I can beat you anytime, Lightning. I can beat anyone anywhere. Just bring it.
Anyone?
Anywhere?
Man, this is good TV.
Special guest Smokey, care to tell us what you think?
Sure, Chick. Today we saw an exciting race. Not because of the tech, but because of the smarts. There were some smart racers out on that track.
Thanks for watching, folks. You're the best. And you know what? So am I. Good night, everybody.
Ciao. I am ready to roll.
Hey there, folks. We're coming to you live from Fireball Beach for what I promise is going to be a humdinger of an evening for all you racing fans. Okay, we're about to see an all-out sprint from the start to the finish. Speed versus speed. You know what that means? May the fastest car win.
I could win this race driving backward, and I just might. Oh, yeah. Lightning.
This one is underway.
Not good.
That couldn't have gone much better.
Hey, not bad. Nothing like getting your tires dirty. Oh, yeah. That was incredible. Learn this from my buddy Mater, world's best backwards driver.
How's the view from back there, guys?
Just like you talk, Doc. You guys doing all right? Nothing. Now this is racing.
Head back there.
Wow, look at you go.
Trying to lose, huh? Interesting strategy.
Hey, not bad.
Woo! Look at you go. Woo!
Can't complain about that.
Pitch it hard, break it loose. That's some serious hang time.
Oh, nice landing.
Thanks, everybody. That was a real honor.
Welcome back to Chick's Picks. I'm Chick Hicks. Well, Lightning McQueen did it again today. The word lucky doesn't cut it anymore. We've moved into miracle territory here. What did you think, Miss Fritter?
Woo! That got crazy in a hurry. Folks bashing, smashing. Can't ask more than that.
Guess what, folks? We're live at sunny Heartland Motor Speedway. And man, oh man, do we have an event for you today. Anytime you manage to gather a field of racers together like this, you know you're in for something amazing.
I've been winning races since the 50s. This is nothing.
Got this, Lightning.
Here we go.
It hard, break it loose.
Don't worry, you'll get an autograph when this is over.
You call that racing?
A little dizzy just watching this.
Look at me. I'm looking for a tornado. Out of my way.
already won.
Pitch it hard, break it loose. Now don't give up, even though you probably should.
Hip, 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 hip.
I still got it. This'll make the highlight reel.
Can't complain about that.
Chicks Picks with Chick Hicks, and I'm your host, Chick Hicks.
All right, folks, what do you say we take a look at Mater? I'll just say this, he is not your typical racer. He was right in there today from start to finish. If you don't see how much potential this guy has, you don't know racing. Anything to add, Miss Fritter?
Look at that afternoon sun gleaming off the Arizona Speedway. I gotta tell you, you couldn't ask for better conditions for today's event. Anytime you manage to gather a field of racers together like this, you know you're in for something amazing.
I've mastered every sim on the simulator. You can't beat me.
Better. It's subtle, but I see it. Pressed yet? You should be.
Getting tired yet?
Oh, hey, the stands are over there. Might want to grab a spot to see you win.
Trying to lose, huh? Interesting strategy.
Is that really all you got?
Be.
Pitch it hard, break it loose.
That couldn't have gone much better.
Nothing like getting tires dirty. This is racing!
Hang on, this will be a tough one to land.
You do not look happy. Something I did?
Let's see him try and catch me now.
Last lap. Come on, Lightning.
Want to be. How's the view from?
Woo-hoo!
Good race, everybody.
That was fun.
I'm Chick Hicks, and this is Chick's Picks. Everybody's talking about Mater lately. And you know what? So are we. Keep an eye on this guy. He didn't win today, but he was right there. And it won't be long before the winner's circle is all his. Now, Smokey, anything you'd like to add?
You know, Chick, I'd say that race had everything. Lots of fancy driving, but no shortage of the fundamentals either.
Well, we've reached the end of another amazing show. Speaking of amazing, I'm Chick Hicks. Good night, everybody.
I gotta say, it was a great day for these competitors.
Well, there you have it, folks. I won me another race, and I gotta say, with Lightning's new look, he looks kinda like Doc. Don't you think? That's what I thought, folks. That's what I thought. Leave a comment if you think that Lightning looks like Doc, or whatever. This has been John McMillan trying out Lightning McQueen's, my new look out on the racetracks. See you all next time for some more Cars 3 racing action. And have a great summer, folks.